It's Simpol time and this is Chef Tato. Mahilig ba kayo sa K-drama at sa K-pop? Sigurado ako magugustuhan niyo tong recipe na to. Let's get cooking!
Simpol, Simpol! Luto na!
This recipe is part of the Simpol Cookbook series where we try to make recipes as simple as ABC. Kaya ang lulutuin natin ngayon ay Kimchi Fried Rice! Very important pag nagluluto tayo ng fried rice, gagamit tayo ng kaning lamig. It's very important para hindi siya masyadong magdikit-dikit. And also, hindi siya madurog when we are stir-frying a rice. So, meron akong 3 cups of rice dito. So, we season with 2 tablespoons of silver swan soy sauce, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 tablespoon of Jufran Sriracha. So, sriracha is a hot sauce. 4 tablespoons of kimchi juice. So, yung kimchi natin, pinigaan natin siya. And we just add the juice to our rice. Yan. So, let's mix that up. So, it's very important talaga na very dry na yung ating rice para hindi siya maging soggy when we add our kimchi juice. So, we mix it until even para when we stir fry, hindi tayo mahirapan na mag-break into pieces. We're going to top our kimchi fried rice with a fried egg. So, before I proceed to my other steps, I'm already going to fry eggs. So, we're using fresh eggs from Fresh Options. We'll just use the same pan para wala na tayong hugasan na iba. Yan. So, season our eggs. And I'm going to saute, of course, my garlic. Ming garlic. Saute. Very important pag nagpa-fried rice kayo ay mataas yung temperature ng ating fire. Onions. Lalagyan natin ng luncheon meat. You can use bacon. You can use hot dogs. You can use whatever you want. Pwedeng leftover adobo. So, you know, very versatile. Of course, our carrots. So, I have julienned carrots. Pag sinasabi natin julienned, it's cut into strips. And we add our rice, of course. Yan! Ang ganda na ating rice. And of course, we will add our kimchi. So, meron tayong 3/4 cup of kimchi. Kimchi is very good for your health. And we add, of course, a little bit of toge. Just a handful of toge. Yeah. Very nice, very healthy. Very flavorful, especially for people who love kimchi. That's done. Di na natin patagalin para hindi ma-overcook yung ating toge. So, yung kimchi para naging part na rin ng Filipino diet kasi sobra nating hilig sa Korean food. And we can garnish it with leeks. We add some. Yan. And it's a complete meal. Yan, ating rice. This will serve 3. Or depende naman sa appetite niyo, di ba? Ayan. Fried egg. Ayan. Of course. And we can garnish it with, you know, nori, you know, seaweeds. Ayan. Sesame seeds. And look at that, hindi ba kayo natatakam? Try this at home. It's such a simple recipe. And surely, pag mahilig ka sa kimchi, you will love this. Here it is, our simple version of kimchi fried rice. And tandaan nyo, kahit sino kaya magluto, basta simple! Mga ka-simple, remember, loving is sharing. Kaya share this video and like nyo na rin. Kain muna ako. Bye!